Confessional number one. I'm at Starbucks. I've tried everything I can, but you know what? I'm not going to imbibe. I came with a family, but I don't really feel the pressure to get the chai. Okay, I do, but I'm not going to get it. I'm going to stay strong. In Starbucks, you can dangle that carrot of the hot soy chai tea latte in front of my face like a Christmas present on Christmas morning. But I'm not going to open it. I am not going to unwrap the addiction. Wish me luck. Stay strong.